Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we'll see Nifty 50, option chain analysis, chart analysis and support and resistance levels. Before starting the video, let's see a small disclaimer. So here we have Nifty 50 chart with a time frame daily. In the June of this year, we made an all-time high 12,100 and we fell. Again in the November series, we made another all-time high 12,160 and we fell. Now we have crossed above this all-time highs, two all-time highs, and we are at 12,221 current price. Whenever Nifty crossed an all-time high, it fell heavily. This time it also crossed an all-time high and we fell for some time till 11,850, and we are going up. If we switch to lower time frames, 15 minute, so from this all-time high 12,150, whenever we went up it was sold, whenever we went up it was sold by the big players. Now the situation is, whenever we are coming down, someone is buying the market. We can see gaps also, gap up. This is a current chart reading of the Nifty. It is saying whenever we are coming down, someone is buying. If you look at the option chain, so here is the option chain data of Nifty, and the current with the current expiry 19 December, that is tomorrow. First look at the total open interest. Here on the call side we have 98 lakhs of open interest. That is 98 lakh people are expecting market to fall tomorrow, and on counter to it we have 1 crore 87 lakhs of open interest in the put side. So more 1 crore people are expecting market to go up tomorrow in the option chain. At the current prices we have 12,200. Here we have 18 lakhs of open interest, that is 18 lakhs people are expecting market to fall. And then counter to it, we have 22 lakhs of people expecting market to rise from 12,200 level. So more 5 lakh people expecting market to go up from 12,200. At 12,250, we have 11 lakhs of open interest. That is 11 lakh people are expecting market to fall. And on counter to it, we have only 5 lakhs. So double the people at 12,250. Only 5 lakh people are expecting market to fall from 12,250, but 11 lakh people are expecting market to fall from 12,250. So now 12,250 becomes an important level. So if you look at the some other levels, we have here 13 lakhs at 12,300. It forms an important level, 12,200, 250, 300. And on counter to it, if you look at the put options, at 12,100, we can see some 25 lakhs of open interest. So more number of players are at 12,100 level. And at 12,000 level, we have 21 lakhs of open interest. So this is what option chain tells. So the total open interest says 1 crore more people are at expecting market to fall. 1 crore 87 lakhs 59,000 people are expecting market to fall, and on counter to it we have only 98 lakhs 80,000 of open interest. So this is what option chain is saying. If you look at this support and resistance levels, we have drawn some support and resistances for you. So these are 12,250 to 12,282 and 12,201 to 12,164. So these are the support and resistance ranges for tomorrow. Use the candlestick patterns and also these ranges, and also keep in mind the option chain data. Tomorrow is going to be a very volatile day because of weekly expiry. If you are getting benefit from this or any information from this, give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.